All right, guys, we are back again. Get this, I don't know if we're going to do what we did right here. This Berserker's a little out of our league. So that's what these are. I had to do a little bit of my homework, and it turns out that the Berserkers are the Valkyries of God of War. Let's see. We got mail? Nope. Okay. So, I don't know if that really will do anything. We're gonna find out. That may not work anyway. Yeah. How would we lower that? Not exactly a switch over there that I can hit. Ah.
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's Feral Sentinel. Believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Let me see if I can... if I can do some homework on this. I'm gonna try and figure it out.
Welcome to Fidelity Bloom, a new way to help you save while spending.
What are these called?
Get a 10% match on your first $300 of deposit.
Let me see. Is that what they're called? I don't even know how to pronounce them either. Okay, let me see. Okay, here we go. Most of them are all going to be in Sifelheim. Let me see. See this one? I don't know how to get this one. Oh, it's not. It's not over here. Okay.
And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring.
Over here.
For the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop
oh, shit.
Hungry.
You're messing with me.
Never.
Okay, I figured it out, but... Well, shit, it doesn't give you, like, hell. Alright, let's find out.
That rune slate's been complete. I think we can finish it.
I sure can.
Now we just need to speak the word.
Mickey!
Look, the gate out there is lower.
Let's go find out. Definitely want to get all of these.
So that pop that story I was telling. The usurping Thane was convinced by the Heath Witches of his own invulnerability. Falsely, as he would learn too late. All turned into a rather magnificent bloodbath as they go. The Thane ends up without his head and a name so cursed, none dare speak it. All thanks to a subtly deceptive prophecy.
We really gotta write these stories down one day, Mimir.
Well, try.
Alright, what do we got? We're at 57, so it's like almost everything's complete. Well, majority of all of them are like Mystic Gateway, the shop. There's really nothing over here to do. Except maybe another Berserker gravestone? Great. Portal. Another Mystic Gateway. Another... The forge portal. We can try and go to that one. But I really don't know. Right now we're going. I'm gonna try and go over here.
Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, he'll be back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Let's dock right here. Here we go.
That watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Well, I didn't know we were doing another favor. go. Let's see what we got. Find out.
Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
True, but how do we get up though? I'm assuming we must go down to find out. Got him.
Amir, is this it? We're here?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore. Just need you to trust me.
But how do we get to those other places over there, though? I'm gonna find out, though. I see it up there, but I don't know how to get up there, though. Hey, And then there's a hole. There's a whole other little That's what I don't get. How would you go over there then? Well, that's the same damn thing. I wonder if we can move it up more. Which I doubt. One thing I can think of is that there's another boat dock around here or something.
Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Aenri. He seemed kind of mindless until he...
What the hell?
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I would be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Okay, well that's not going to make any sense. All these ruins are all... Alright, well that's not going to happen anytime soon, so... I don't know, we'll have to come back to that later. That's going to take... consume way too much goddamn time. That way.
Mimir, not sure how to ask this. There are stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye, where the details are different from stories you told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about lies. they lie. They do on principle. No issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that.
Okay, we're going up. Unless we have to go this way, I don't know.
Not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Or they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Let's go. Take the train.
Mimir, I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the lake of souls in Alfheim. All the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
Hey, Scott.
Find this portal or whatever. Up here. Through these gates. Wait for that. Hold the elevator. There's like so many.
Between me and Tyr. Never guess I was the giant.
Indeed, lad.
Alright, we got one more day tomorrow, and then I'm off again.
You said souls come in four parts. Is that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
The refrain of the eternally lucky.
What? I don't see what you're looking at. We should be right over here. Yeah, we're getting close. It's over here. It's got to be over here now. Try right in between this crack. I don't even think I've been over here.
Understand.
We
do not care about each other. Get bent. I don't know if that's necessarily the best lesson, but what do I know?
All right, let's go. Rock.
What you need now?
An upgrade.
Let's make something then.
Dragon claws. I'm gonna keep this dragon armor. All right. get out of here. Why don't we go back to Midgard if possible? We need to find a travel tower or something. Not a travel tower, or or why don't we go to Helheim? Either one. All right, train stop.
Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvang. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd been cast down to Helheim. Fenrir was a wolf. So his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mothers.
All right. All right, let's take a break from this realm. Let's go somewhere that else is going to give me a headache. Let's see. Niflheim. There's nothing in Helheim to do, actually, is there? No. It's just a mystic gateway. That's about it. The same thing with Muspelheim. Vanaheim. Alfheim. Asgard. Jotunheim. Let's just go to Midgard.
Back to Midgard?
The realm has need of us. Atreus, we uncovered a hidden outpost in Midgard, built by my beloved Sigrun's people. I thought we might explore it, and there was another thing. Atreus, we stumbled across some raider camps on the frozen lake. Thought it might be worth clearing them out.
Works for me.
Well, we're gonna go and take care of it. What's this one? A fight? I'm on Atreus. Alright.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be means.
I like the axe.
Like the axe.
Is that a frost troll? He won't be happy.
No, he will not. Which is why we're gonna go put him out of his misery.
Oh!
Take him out.
Good hit, Bubba.
Some things never change. Increase maximum. Guard. Should we go over there and close that portal? Sure, why not?
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. And heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you can imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh, any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No, I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.
Okay, where are we going? Well, it's actually saying it's over here. Does this lever work? Oh, yeah. I didn't even think we can come over here. Can we even go inside here? Oh yeah, you can. Well, there is a...
It's kind of weird I miss using this place.
How so?
I don't know. It was a place we could depend on. Just reminds me of a time before everything changes.
Everything changes. Always. Even when you cannot see it.
Well said, brother.
So we can actually go in here. Oh, but you can't go into the,
It's sad the lake freezing over broke the realm travel table.
It is just a table.
Being able to use the gateways to realm travel is way more convenient. But, I don't know. The tree roots spreading, flowers wilting and regrowing, light show with the crystals. It really was something to see.
It was.
Well, now we got to see what it looked like in there. I haven't even been in there since I got the game. Okay, now let's go find this this Chingal table or realm, whatever you want to call it. Might be over here where we fought with Thor. Down here. Yep, we can. All right, what else we got over here? Midgard, like only 30 something complete then. Berserker gravestone.
You don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't had any good ones. Yeah. I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? I'm Gandalf.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
What's over here? That's it. Of course, this wasn't exactly where we were supposed to go, was it? Nope. As always. Not the most convenient way, but it worked. Oh, well, that would have.
Somewhere out there, there's a riddle you'd enjoy. I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct.
I was not answering the riddle.
Ha,
go.
Father, look, a torch. Do you think it belongs to a Coal Raider encampment?
I do not know.
If it is, shouldn't we clear them out?
Yes, we should. I only found 25 of those out of 48. We got a long ways to go. I wouldn't be surprised if this game took all year just to finish. What do we got in here? Ooh, another heavy. I feel like I should use this one, but not yet. Was this one? Not enough XP. Ah, another Normir chest. How wonderful. One. That ain't gonna work. Oh, here we go. We missed. But I think we got one of those braziers. Yeah, we did. Alright, let's find the last one. Somewhere. Ah, there it is. But it doesn't look like it's going to be close enough for me to... Barely, shit. I wonder how more of these things we got. All right, next one.
Why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away. Feeling helpless.
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos, in youth, he was taken. Like
our wolves.
Yes.
Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you.
One contains spikes,
one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. The pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third. Because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead!
I like this riddle.
Another coal raider camp. We cleared that one out too. It'll make our wolves feel safer.
Alright, let's take them out. Got him.
Aye, the coal raiders are no more.
I'm sure the wolves will be glad to know that.
Oh wait, before we go, isn't there loot up here? Just a bit, not a lot. All right.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe.
Now he's being all nice to them.
Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good girls.
Besties! Popped an achievement. Or trophy. God damn it. Freaking Eric making me think like that. Alright, let's go back to... Let's go do the story now. Jump back into the story. Feels only appropriate that we do that. Grab some loot.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful. Thanks for grabbing this.
Let's see. One last.
I'll heat up the forge. Nothing appeals to you?
Alright, let's go. To Sindri's house. Go.
Back, everybody. Hey, you made it. I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing is worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally.
Yeah.
None of us are safe. Even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans and just crap on everyone else?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose.
Okay.
Gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
You got the big horn!
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to fight my blue blood.
Please, just think about it.
Well, we're doing it, so...
This mask. The easy answers that it promises. Guiding like this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This
is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear, and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's
not a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed, and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have a drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then, and quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce! I still want to hear the details on this, new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that last rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together, true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway?
That is a...
You know that ain't his name. Hey! I'm talking to you!
Oh!
Shut up!
Run! For the face,
fucking Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me!
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Freya?
If he dies...
No, no. It wasn't part of the plan. But if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Aye.
I don't move. You don't move. Don't do anything to work, crap.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them.
I'm in control. Here. Throw me the mask. Now.
Shit.
Too bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Did he get it? Holy shit, Brock.
You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop it. I know what you've done. And I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let go.
Shit. Shit, they disappear. So all this time was Odin portraying his Tyr?
This whole time.
So what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin, and anyone who gets in our way.
Jesus. Congo.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Where are you going?
We are done.
Oh, shit.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here.
So where are we going? Leave.
Father, where are we going?
Oh.
Just like that, huh?
Father, can we? I want to go on.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
So we're going hunting after.
Here.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of here.
All right. Follow Atreus, I guess. Hunt with Atreus. Over here. There's like so many ground to cover in this game. I don't even think I'll remember all of it. But
speak of what happened.
I think I heard something. This was.
He just needs space.
Here. Track. They're leading that way.
Changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The night. Rock. Sindri's face.
Damn.
Son of them.
There it is. See over speed.
Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
An inanimate is wounded. Must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded. This is a distraction.
Clearly.
It's my fault.
No.
Find Sindri.
have a pretty good idea where you might be.
Shit. It's already, what, 12:11?
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences to be reminded of.
Of course.
Feels like it. If I had just
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict it, there is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
That would be Kratos. Damn, that was crazy though.
Connor, it's Becky.
Come.
Open the gate.
Mimir, is there a chance that we can bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not. When a soul missing its full gear, it's direct, like Brock leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
Damn. Pretty rough, man. Pretty rough.
I miss when the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
I will follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you want to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge is still working. We can get up to the temple that way.
Oh, well, how convenient.
We should just keep moving.
Actual temple. All right. Here we go.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunite. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here.
We'll find out. Holy shit. I don't think I've ever seen Sindri this like this before.
Sindri. Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin who invited into my home?
We were all fools.
Some of us were bigger fools than others. Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. If you want sorry, this is what sorry looks like.
Yeah.
What can we do?
We. There is no me. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Damn. Never seen that side of Sindri.
You for me. More than I wish.
I thought we were his family too.
That's true.
There's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every wrath on Odin leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
Let's go do it. Fuck it.
We need to get back. We really are going to war.
You just come to that. Yes.
I don't even know if this is the right way. We're supposed to go to a... No, we're on the right path.
See, why not? Odin's back door in is also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake tear to twist our minds around. What a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
We're gonna find out right now. So that changes everything. So what? Is Tyr really dead then?
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, did I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not so. It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surta.
Ratatoska was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
Now, turn to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
They really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valhalla?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the three Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri?
What?
Sure? I said I'll go.
So no one in Nome.
Good luck to us all.
Ooh, shit's getting real now.
Off to Good. Behind to find the last fire giant. Everyone else's impossible mission.
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna go to Muspelheim and we'll probably end the stream right there. It's already gonna be 12:30 anyway. Okay, Muspelheim. There we go.
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry, you didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Samara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
That'd be interesting.
I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasta and Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you'll need him.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks.
We'll catch you later.
Hey. I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Alright. But right here, we're gonna stop the stream, so... Alright. I'm gonna cut it right here, so... Alright, guys. Well, I will catch you guys on the next stream, which will probably be, like, after work and stuff like that, so... Alright, guys. I'll catch you guys later, then.